हेलो गाइस, आई एम फ्रॉम गोग्रास मैथ्स एप। आई शैल एक्सप्लेन क्वेश्चन नंबर 19 दैट हैज बीन टेकन फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 6.2 चैप्टर 6 एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एनसीईआरटी 12 मैथमेटिक्स। द क्वेश्चन इज द इंटरवल इन विच वाई इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर डॉट ई रेज टू द पावर माइनस एक्स इज इंक्रीजिंग विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स इज ए ओपन इंटरवल माइनस इनफिनाइट कामा इनफिनाइट ओपन इंटरवल, बी ओपन इंटरवल माइनस टू कामा जीरो ओपन इंटरवल, सी ओपन इंटरवल टू कामा इनफिनाइट ओपन इंटरवल, डी ओपन इंटरवल जीरो कामा टू ओपन इंटरवल। दिस इज द क्वेश्चन अबाउट व्हिच आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस हियर। नाउ कम आउट टू सॉल्यूशन हियर। सॉल्यूशन इंप्लाइड दैट हियर आई शैल राइट given that y is equal to x square dot e raise to the power minus x. Here you can see in the given function there are two functions multiplied together. X square is a polynomial function, e raised to the power minus x is an exponential function. In order to differentiate the function y with respect to x, here I shall use product rule. So here I shall write imply that y is equal to x square dot e raise to the power minus x. Again I shall write differentiating y with respect to x. We shall get implied that d over dx of y equal to d over dx open here curly bracket x square dot e raise to the power minus x close implied that here you can see in the center function y is available, in denominator dx is available. That's why y will be conjugated with d comes out to be dy over dx. So here I shall write dy over dx is equal to here x square is a polynomial function multiplied to the exponential function e raised to the power minus x. So here I shall use the product rule in order to differentiate x square dot e raise to the power minus x. So here I shall write first function x square as it is dot d over dx of e raise to the power minus x plus second function e raise to the power minus x will be as it is dot d over dx of x square. So here we shall get implied that dy over dx equal to x square I shall write as it is dot d over dx of e raised to the power minus x. So here I shall write e raised to the power minus x dot d over dx of minus x plus e raise to the power minus x dot d over dx of x square comes out to be 2x. Again I shall write here dy over dx is equal to x square dot e raised to the power minus x d over dx of minus x comes out to be minus 1 plus, here I shall write 2x dot e raised to the power minus x. Again I shall write dy over dx equal to, here you can see e raised to the power minus x, here e raised to the power minus x. Here x is available, here also x is available. So here I shall take x dot, x will be taken as a common. Again I shall take e raised power minus x will be taken as a common. You will get here in curly bracket. Here I shall get minus x only, here you will get plus 2 only, this thing you will get, okay. So here again I shall write implied that dy over dx is equal to x dot 2 minus x dot e raised to the power minus x. This thing you have got. Dy over dx is equal to x dot in bracket 2 minus x bracket row dot e raised power minus x. So here again I shall write for increasing function. For increasing function. For increasing function implied that dy over dx must be greater than 0. So again I shall write here implied that x dot two minus x dot e raised to the power minus x, open here curly bracket, here also curly bracket, greater than 0, greater than 0. Here you can see e raised to the power minus x. So here I shall write e raised to the power minus x can't be 0. Can't be 0. E raised to the power minus x can't be 0. Here e raised to the power minus x, if you put here the value of x as 0, so here you will get e raised power minus 0 comes out to be e raised power 0 comes out to be 1. That's why e raised to the power minus x can't be 0. Then x will be greater than 0 and 2 minus x will be greater than 0. Here I shall write implied that x greater than 0 or 2 minus x greater than 0, here write r. Or here again I shall write imply that x greater than 0 r. And here you can see, I can write here very well, 2 greater than 0, 2 greater than x, this thing. Here minus x is there in left hand side. Minus x is there in left hand side. That will be moved back to right hand side. It will become x here 2, 2 greater than 0. Again, I can write here implied that x greater than 0, r. Here, this inequality. So here, 2 greater than x. Inequality in equality. Inequality, inequality. What will do here? Multiply minus 1 in both sides. You might have learned in class 11 the chapter inequality equation is available. Here I shall refer the inequality chapter of class 11 of NCERT 11th mathematics. The inequality chapter, this is inequality. Multiply by minus 1 in both sides. The condition is there when this equality in both sides multiplied by a positive value, the sign of equality will remain the same. But in both sides of this inequality, if you multiply by a negative value, the sign of inequality will be changed. Since here multiply by minus 1 is both sides, so here you will get minus 2, and here you will get minus 6. Here you will get minus 6. But the sign of inequality will be changed. So here this one you will get. Either be minus multiply. So sign will be changed like this. So here you will get. Of what will do here? This thing you have got. So here again I can write here minus 2 less than minus 6. This thing you have got. Minus 6 write here, minus 6. Here write minus 2. This is the condition. In this way you have got here minus 2, and here get minus 6. The sign will be changed, this one. So what will do here? Here you can write very well x 0 less than x. This thing you have got. 0 less than x means x is greater. X is चौड़ा मोड़ देखो, चौड़ा मोड़ x is greater than 0. Or here you will get 2 will be greater than x. 2 will be greater than x. Same thing you have got here. Same thing you have got here. 2 is greater than x. Again here, minus 1 will be multiplied in left hand side. Here also minus 1 will be multiplied in right hand side. The minus 1 will multiply by here, you will get here 2 you get. Here minus 1 will multiply, you get here x. The sign of inequality will be changed. So this thing you have got. So what will do here? Here you have got the value of x will be greater than 0. So here you have got x greater or x less 2 greater. This thing you have got. Like this we written. Here you can see same thing I have. 0 less than x. But here x is less. एक्स की ओर देख लो पतला एरो वाला है, एक्स की साइड में पतला एरो वाला है. तो एक्स इज लेस 2 ग्रेटर. दिस थिंग आई हैव गॉट. हियर यू कैन राइट वेरी वेल एंड राइट हियर एंड नो प्रॉब्लम. हियर आल्सो राइट एंड here also write and here also write and. So here you have got this thing, x belong to open interval 0, 2 open interval. This thing 0 less than x less than 2 imply that x belong to open interval 0, 2 open interval. This thing we have got. Now tell here, x belong to open interval 0, 2 open interval. Since x belong to open interval 0, 2 open interval. Hence, the option D open interval 0, 2 open interval will be the correct answer. This thing we have got. This is the rough work I am going to cancel here, not required. So here you have got the correct answer D. Option D will be the correct answer. This one is not correct. Option D will be the correct answer. This is the proper explanation and solution of question number 19. That has been taken from exercise 6.2, chapter 6, application of derivatives of NCERT 12 mathematics. From tomorrow onward, I shall begin or commence exercise 6.3. That will be covered in coordinate geometry, tangents and normals. I shall discuss the things in detail because NCERT 12th math board is not over till now. Any time in June or July, NCERT 12th mathematics board exam can be conducted. Therefore, repetitions and explanation of these questions have got more and more importance. Okay guys, thanks.